fast travel, but that's just too dirty, especially when I'm playing on hard difficulty. Although it's not super hardcore because I didn't turn off all the UI elements, but yeah, I'm still not going to use it. Oh, you ass. Still got those DLC missions to do. There's apparently in the season pass for the one of the DLCs is the Valley of the Yetis. So you get the Herc missions, you get the Blood Ruby, and the Syringe mission if you pre-ordered the game. And then you also get the Valley of the Yetis, but I don't know where the Valley of the Yetis is unless that's a, you know, an after-game sort of thing. Although that's all the things that you should get on release, and then if you bought the season pass, you get any DLC that come out in the future.
I'm gonna ram him!
I'm gonna ram him, he says as he misses me. Oh, fuck. They're behind me. Yeah, they're going to hit me, too. Off-road. You can't catch me. They are, in fact, keeping up with me. There we go. Wait a second, where am I on the map? Oh, I'm just here, okay. Nice, it's like a freaking action movie. I'm almost there, guys. It's okay. I'm almost there. I missed it.
Calls for help going out. Our outpost
shit.
Is under attack. Any golden bass in the area, please respond.
The golden... It's under attack, and I'm not... I just fell off the side of a freaking mountain. Hill. Same thing. Come on, can I get there in time? I don't think I've ever defended this outpost yet. Oops. Somehow I threw a knife at that guy. Nice. Wait. There's a poster here. Wouldn't I have gotten this already? Because I remember this base. I remember it. Guess I may have logged off or something. He's got assassination and everything here. Alright, well. Continue back on.
That was a close one. Thank you for your help defending the outpost.
That was too close, my friend. Forget.
Refill my ammunition, head back out the door, find a vehicle, and we're gonna head back up there. And I think I'll do Nora's mission. I'm only doing another mission because it just... I really want to continue the storyline because I'm really interested in what's gonna happen because Nora sounded all frantic and whatnot, so...
Private Nora is supposed to be supervising a shipment soon. Down this road, I think...
That little bird skedaddled across the road there. I gotta stay up here. I can't go down low ground because it's up. It's up on the mountainside. This guy's, like, just gonna be all skin and bones after I'm done with him. That can mean two different things as well. Hey, you guys. Hey! Hey! Screw you guys. I was gonna get my RPG out and shoot him, but... I don't want to lose my karma points. Ah, here's a vehicle. Thank you for giving me a vehicle right at the last moment when I'm almost there. They put it just a few meters, you know, away from the actual destination because they knew people were going to go through the same exact thing I did. I'm here, Nor. I'm here. Can I fit through that? Nope. Oh no, what's going on?
The animals are hungry, make them useful. Fuck!
What?
You have to kill Paul. You have to do it now. He's going home. You kill him and you save my family. I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! It's my family. It is not okay. Not, you have to save them. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Oh, shit. So, Paul, I think that's Paul DePleur, or Paul DePleur, or whatever his name is. That's the guy's fortress we took down, right? Didn't we? Where the hell is he? I don't see the location on the map. Oh, he's way the frick down here. Unknown location. Suddenly there's a location here that's unknown. Oh, god damn. I gotta go all the way back down there. Oh, there's a gyrocopter. But yeah, remember right here, this fortress. See, it was controlled by DePleur or whatever. And if we're taking... I believe that's who Paul is. And if that's who we're taking out, then this is a pretty big frickin' mission. Pretty important mission to the story. I see there's a gyrocopter over here, so this should get us there really quickly. And also, I'm full on shredder ammunition. I'm ready to take this bastard down. Get her family back. She was a dick, and then she wasn't. But then she's still a dick, but now she's not. Oh, there's a gunfight going on. Yeah, we'll get there in no time with this. Also, I was doing some reading, and the map of Far Cry 4 is actually like 300,000 times bigger than Far Cry 3. And that's mainly because Far Cry 3's map is mostly taken up by ocean. No, wait, the gyrocopter is a great way to get all the bell towers, guys! I just realized! I didn't even think! Well, I can't do it now because I'm on a mission. Alright, sorry about that. Had to go do something quickly. Oh! I'll always remember that mission. I'll always remember the mission that took place down there. Oh, it was so fun. Look, the fields are still burned. Almost there, guys. Oh. Oh. Don't want to die now and go all the way back. Oh, we gotta do the War Thunder thing. We gotta do the War Thunder thing. Whoa, I almost hit the water. Yeah. Oh crap! I know, I didn't mean to kill one of them!
AJ, did you get my family?
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
So I'm supposed to sneak onto the truck? What is my objective? Just to make sure? How do I check to my... infiltrate the warehouse. So am I not supposed to... So many freaking guys down there. Also a dog. I would just think that you're supposed to sneak out of the truck because there's a yellow thing there. The enemy's alerted.
Moving out. Go.
Damn it. That's one thing that I don't like about this Far Cry franchise, right? I understand that he saw me, so I was detected and I failed, but even if you weren't on a mission...
AJ, did you get my family?
Oh, hold on.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
But even if you're not on a mission, if, like, even the dog, right? If he notices you, suddenly everybody within a 500-kilometer range knows exactly where you are, and it's kind of annoying. So can I perform a takedown?
Get in and sit down.
I think this one shit on himself.
Yeah, that's what I gotta do. I was right. Wait, I was detected?
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
City of Pain. My god, it's really frickin' dark out.